Julian Mario is quite the gentle creature. He never raises his voice. In fact, most times we can barely hear him. However, on this day, that all changed.
Come back now, boy.
Like you stand a chance.
Can you shut up? Like, literally, you just come over here. He's like, what are you doing?
Damn,
shut the fuck up,
grudge match?
Like, yeah. Oh,
really?
Wait.
No, open up the lobby. Open up the lobby. Open up the lobby.
Oh, shit. Julian said you're trash. Don't talk to me.
Damn, Julian said you need to get on his level before you start talking, bro.
No, hey, open up the lobby. Let's get it.
Yo, we're in a lobby, nigga. Join.
Maybe 10:30.
This man, Julian, had the audacity to talk back in 2019? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Are we doing the Julian and Indacuba grudge match? Let's
yes!
get it. Okay. All right. First, we'll do first to five.
All right. You're throwing Julie all the way to the back.
Join the spectator stands, boys.
Yo, the way how Julian clapped at him, he's there.
See, I'm proud of Julie for clapping back, but he clapped at the wrong one. Think this is. That's crazy. Is it possible for somebody to be proud and disappointed at the same time? God dang.
First to five grudge match between Julian Jr. and Indacuba Jr. Battle of the Juniors.
Battle of the Juniors. Oh, this is going to be this projectile war.
Oh, my God. Well, everybody, I hope you brought your nappy blanket.
Nappy boy.
Nappy boy. Oh, shit.
Get all nice and comfy cozy.
Yo, where's my Snuggie, man?
I almost said first to 10, too. Thank God I didn't. Holy what? Shit. She would have put me to sleep. See? I forgot what two characters they played.
10 matches of this? Indacuba seems to be washing, though.
Indacuba, that's pretty even right now. Both players trading blows back and forth. The dash attack coming in. Ooh, okay, and that's a down smash. Can he come back? No. The Belmonts do have a bad recovery.
Wow. Oh, I'm getting intel that Julian's actually on the phone
Ooh,
right now.
Shit.
Seriously? All right, but Indacuba has just woken him up. Let's see if anyone's home right now. No response from Julian. No emotions at all. He says, hold on, mom. I'm doing something right now. Oh, and Indacuba seems to be whipping him back into shape.
Ooh, my oh, God. Shit. Oh, ooh, there it is. The recovery that's coming through, grounding right him.
Now. Oh.
Uh-oh.
That axe doing a great job at providing some good coverage.
Let's see. Oh, I see you. Joey managed to get him with a nice scoop. Let's see how Indacuba. Latch the ledge. And he's whipping him off. How will Julian respond?
Ooh, that axe is just countering the hell out of DDD right now. Okay.
All
right.
I'm calling. Usually, if the opponent hits the Gordo, it goes. Whatever. You know what? Go ahead.
I think
go
he off. Barely missed it. And it just Ooh. Like bounced over him and he ran.
Did you see that perfect spacing in the? Oh, that's blouses.
Wow.
Reno and Akuba's famous setups. Once you catch him that fire, you better
the whip coming out.
All right. Let's see what's going on. Oh. And wow, Akuba
the
says,
combos.
This will not be even. Oh, Julian. How will Julian respond? Julian with disrespect.
Ooh, the parry!
Throw it out.
Gordo coming out.
All right, I see Julian trying to space him out. Gordo catches and Akuba. How did Akuba respond back to the stage? And Akuba. Okay. Okay. Ooh. The
oh,
cute
the
sound
Gordo
of
coming out.
My boy alley-ooped the Gordo off the backboard.
The dash Ooh. Attack will kill.
And Julian with the teabag. Oh, the disrespect is real. Hold up, what's
Julian
going on?
Julian says no one respects you.
I haven't seen someone disrespectful since Thunder started playing. This is crazy. Oh, let's see what's happening. Oh, the
Oh, wow, Julian. Brave.
March with the readouts.
That was brave.
Okay, how it's
Oh, wow.
Yo, Julian comes through with the Nani. He comes through, throws a Gordo, stops in the coop with a double hit.
I feel like this matchup is not very favorable for Julian here. The parry! Oh, shit.
Julian has reached.
Whoa! Oh, Julian takes game one!
Damn!
Julian takes game one after it looking like he was going to take the L. Oh my goodness.
We got a match, ladies and gentlemen. Oh,
wow. This is not going to be as simple, as cut and dry as we thought. Julian comes through with big DDD energy.
Okay. Oh, damn. Here comes Endekuba with his response.
He said big DDD energy.
Hey.
And now it's home field advantage for Julian.
All right. Nice flat battle. I mean, the last match was pretty much a Final Destination match, so it's pretty much the same map. All right.
Both of these competitors really like the Final Destination.
Yeah.
Seems like a battle.
Oh, shit.
Oh, let's see.
And great spacing from Endekuba.
Is this a 0-9? Okay.
Oh, there it
is.
There we go. Julian finally getting some damage on the board. Rolls into him again.
Julian with the disrespect. Not sure if that's viable, but Julian is just out here throwing his meat on the table. Said, this is what I'm doing.
Oh my god.
Watch his shield about that one.
And that's going to do it. Julian, the edge guard coming out. Julian takes the early lead.
Julian out here disrespected.
Oh, he tried it.
No.
Julian tried it.
Julian is out. You can tell there is no love between these two players right
now. This is pure unadulterated hatred between these two
here. Salem and Leffen got nothing on this right now.
This is facts.
Okay, Gordo's hit. Oh, they're both getting hit by the projectiles. Here comes another Gordo. Ooh, right to the noggin. Endekuba had to do something. His answer? Julian is waiting? Okay, I thought it would be splash. Damn!
Wow! DDD!
Endekuba, your response?
Oh! Hey, that's it! The edge guard coming through! Oh, no.
Damn it, Julian! What the response?
Do we need to see a character swap from Endekuba?
All right, let's see. Okay, nice. They both down tilted each other.
Julian is pretty good at edge guarding.
And this is Endekuba's fighting with the Will of Fire right now. Nice. Oh, but the stars. I see the down. Oh, that one here from Endekuba. Barely whiffing. Okay, Endekuba catching
the Gordo.
Lasting for like 8 years. Here comes the axe. Barely whiffing both attacks. Oh, Julian's coming. Anytime you see that neutral beat, Julian's going for disrespect. Now, let's see what's happening. They're both waiting each other out. I see a nice short hop. This might be the end. How Endekuba respond? And that fast down tilt.
Really gotta mix up these getups. He keeps
I need to see how Endekuba's gonna respond to this. Julian's out here responding to Endekuba. And he eats it, spits them out. Okay, let's see how Endekuba respond. Julian just
there it is. Down to the last stock here.
Endekuba screams out his ethnicity in proud. Let's see.
I believe I heard Endekuba say before this match, Wakanda forever.
Facts. All right, let's see. They're both trading blows. Endekuba's trying to space him out. Endekuba is at a deficit, but he slowly is back.
The Belmonts love to do, space him out. It is now an even match. The whip comes out. Endekuba's spacing is looking excellent. The fire, that's it! Blouses! And Julian gets knocked out. It is now 1-1. This is a 1-5. Ladies and gentlemen, now tied up. Great comeback from Endekuba, looking like he may have lost this one, but with great spacing and patience, he ends up catching up and tying this lead.
I must admit, Omega, I was definitely nervous at first.
I was as well.
But he definitely answered saying, no, this is exactly who I need right now.
And right, here it is.
1-1.
The Belmont versus the DDD. Back to Fountain of Dreams.
All right, they're spacing each other out. Julian with first blood.
I'm expecting a download complete from one of these players here soon, but who will it be?
Okay, nice jab from Endekuba. Axe. Oh, the double parry? Whoa. All right, looks like Endekuba is definitely kind of taking his time from the first match. Julian trying to switch it up a little.
That down air just sets up for so many combos. It's insane. That was brave.
That was a brave young man. As they say, Endekuba is known as the warrior.
I am.
All right, Julian comes through, and Akuba catches him with that dash attack.
Ooh,
Julian answers back.
Why am I toxic?
Ooh.
Do you and Shake Fu hang in the same circle?
Right now, here comes the axe. He's throwing everything at
ooh,
him.
Here comes there, oh, the Gordo! Knocks Julian out. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
Shofu and I do not hang around. We have like similar like mutual friends, but no, we don't hang around similar circles.
Okay, spits it out here. Come, okay, you're down here. Down to the okay, and Akuba has just and Omega, you talk about which one of these players downloaded?
Yeah.
It might just been and Akuba.
It might have just been.
Nice down tilt. How would Julian respond? Alright, he tries to I think the proper response to Julian is to throw Endakuba off stage, but he whips it, gets him with the Gordo.
Like he needs to set up for some edge guard scenarios, but instead he keeps staying on the stage like this is Smash 4. Not what you want to do. When you get a Belmont off stage, keep them off stage. Especially if you're a DDD, you're great off stage. Go there, punish them. Keep them off.
Multiple jumps.
Yeah.
Oh, he spits that axe out. Gotta be careful with his shield right there. All right, he's throwing a lot of smash attacks. Endakuba has to be careful because their smash attacks are reckless. He catches him open! All right, Julian needs to find some response. That gap is widening by the moment. Whew, here comes a Gordo. And Akuba seems to be everywhere. He knows what he's going to do before he does it right now.
The back air coming out. Right, and he's completely negating the... Oh, man. He's
like
completely negating all the Gordos and then just playing that edge guard game perfectly with Richter here.
Let's see how this is going to answer. He's charging up that forward smash. Does not connect. Cat on up tilt. Up tilt comes out remarkably fast. Nah, Gordo. All right, and Akuba's spacing him out. I like that. I like this option. He knows DD's at a low percent, so he take blows trades right now. Throws that axe. Okay. Okay, that's a lot of pressure. All right, and Akuba is definitely playing up the Belmont strengths right now.
And there it is. Get that shield pressure. Ooh!
We knew this day was coming, but let's see how Akuba will respond.
Now, DDD is a character that can do big damage, especially gimping Belmont offstage is very possible. So this is not over yet, ladies and gentlemen.
All I gotta say is Endakuba better watch that shield, because one good pop, that might be it. Oh, he spits it out. Oh, it was bait, but he catches him. All right, nice. Julian tries to refer it up here, but Endakuba actually opts to go down to the stage, catches him with a nice Gordo. What's he gonna do? Oh, the reads, he's everywhere.
Endakuba seems to be like living in his head rent-free.
Oh my god.
His shield is looking puny. Oh, wow. Okay, that was nice.
Okay, let's see how he respond. Nair, down air, double down air.
There it is.
Gordo, okay. Looks like Axe beats out that Gordo. Julian drops down low. He lost his
ability. Wow. And the whip comes out.
Look at him. Trash.
Wow. And Endakuba is trash talking now as he goes up 2-1. Against Julian. Oh my goodness. We have a competition, ladies and gentlemen.
Right now, Julian seems to be contemplating real hard. How do I stop this? He answers quickly with a nice run the set.
This gets right into the next match, wastes no time. Does not need to take a breather. Just needs to get in and figure him out.
Looks like Endakuba is quite comfortable in Julian's head. He's already moving in couches and damn, he is here to stay. Okay, he answers in there. Oh, seems like Julian really wants to close the distance with that inhale right now, but Endakuba being the really good Belmont.
Wow.
Okay, it seems pretty even right now, right? Although DDD's at a high percent, all it needs is like one or two hits and he's caught up. Okay, that's exactly what I was talking about. There goes that one hit.
Ooh, there it is.
Oh, he caught it. Julian jabbing the wrong way. Here comes the upset.
Oh, shit. Wait, okay. Edge guard scenario. What does he do? Again, I want to see him go off stage.
Ooh.
But there it is. The forward smash will destroy Endakuba.
As my tutor once said, pop quiz, what are you doing in the situation?
Who was your tutor again? Mike Tyson, was it?
Jewish Mike Tyson? All right, looks like Julian is
okay. Edge guard scenario for Endakuba here, and Julian will get back for free.
Oh, he goes with an inhale. He throws Endakuba off stage. Endakuba needs to get back to the stage quickly as possible. Go for upbeat. Nice, beautiful response. Here comes the. Oh. All right, that thing is coming back. Watch for the cross.
Oh,
Julian with
wait.
Respect. Throws Endakuba back off stage. Hold up. They are answering. Julian is answering back. Okay, here comes the response. Oh, if Endakuba was actually ready for that, he could have responded with an up smash, actually.
All right, okay.
Went for a read there. Went for the roll.
Whip! Oh! Okay, that down tilt is coming out remarkably.
Oh! Wait! Oh, that didn't hit!
I thought it was too. Here comes the Gordos. And Anikuba needs to find a way to space this out. Julian seems to fight back right now. Looks like Julian
looking
came with some
strong. And if you essentially don't get a big KO on Julian, he won't die.
Anikuba needs to
He'll always come back.
And there it is. Julian was playing on the ledge. He lost his invincibility. Ooh.
Ooh, wait, that was a nice setup, though. At a lower percent, I think that would have worked.
All right, let's
okay, edge guard scenario. Ooh, okay, did that a little too late. But I like that, though. He's trying to play the edge guard game a little bit more. I like that.
Oh, and Anikuba caught him. Damn, here comes the Gordo. All right, Julian needs to be a little aggressive right here.
Julian needs to show Anikuba that he's a threat off stage. Because right now, Anikuba can get back for free. Make him think about it. Ooh, whoa. Weak shield on Anikuba.
Right, he got to be careful about that shield. Here comes the Gordo into the... Oh, dear. No fair. Anikuba usually likes to follow up with the fair after that. Okay,
any damage Anikuba gets right now is just bonus. Julian needs to close out this stock. Ooh. I like that. I like that, though. That aggression, I like that.
All right, let's see. Anikuba slowly starting to close in his percent. He spits out the cross.
There's a dash attack. And Anikuba's down. Last stock for Anikuba. Julian needs to rack up as much damage here as he can. Maybe even try to go for the win.
Okay. Throws out that Gordo. Here comes the axe, doing a lot of pressure on that shield for DDD right now. You gotta be careful about that. He's throwing out the crosses. Be gone, demon. Throws out the whip. Be gone, demon. All right, Julian's coming back. He's nice spacing. Here comes the hammer. Gotta watch that shield.
There it is. And he does it. That's what I'm talking about. Edge guard. He finally does the edge guard and gets the win because of it. It's now tied 2-2.
2-2. Oh, we have a
Who
match.
Who would have saw this coming?
Oh, holy moly.
Goodness. Now, I'm really liking Julian's attempts. Julian pretty much spent all of last match figuring out ways to gimp Anikuba on his way back up. So we might see a different match this time around. Let's see how Anikuba adapts.
Ooh, wait. No. Are we seeing a character swap from Anikuba?
Hold up. He's calling for a sub. The crowd begins to chant. I'm looking in the crowd. I'm seeing, let's go, Julian. Julian. Okay, Zach. What a sign that says. He neutral. Okay.
It's time. Omega, give me power.
And he chooses to go for Ike.
Ooh, okay. Now,
Ike should be able to combo DDD very, very well here. But again, Ike can be edge guarded by DDD relatively easily. So let's see what happens here.
Everyone's seeming like they're for Team Julian. Julian looking like crowd favorite in chat right now.
This is not best of five, it's first 2-5. So the person needs to win 5 matches.
Okay, and Anikuba starting off strong right now. How will Julian respond with the Nair? Missed the Nair. Throws out a Gordo. Spits out the Gordo. Okay, stashes. Okay, and Anikuba is just in his element. I believe Ike is, in fact, his main. He was playing with Julian, saying that his power level seems to be up to par, ready for Ike. And Anikuba was actually playing with Julian. Julian comes out with his first attack, almost 100% already. And Anikuba gets him 100%. This is looking like a disaster right now. Let's see how Julian responds. Is it up here?
Because the benefit here is that Anikuba knows how Julian's going to play DDD, but DDD does not know how the Ike's going to play. It's a different matchup knowledge now. Julian with big dick energy ties this game up immediately.
Ooh, nice. Okay, I like that back here from Anikuba. Nice short hop. Try to catch DDD off his whiff dash. All right, here comes the Gordo setups.
Ooh, okay, nice. Up
here comes the dash attack. Join with a down smash. Ike with the whiff attack. Gotta watch that shield.
Ooh, the forward smash. That'll do it. My goodness, I felt that one.
Okay, some fans in the chat are beginning to root for Anikuba now. All right, look, funny how people change up on you. Here comes, he's sweating. All right, here comes the down tilt into the fair. Julian catches right with the throw. All right, let's see.
Here's Julian needs to close out this stock. Ooh, almost.
Beautiful pop question from Julian.
Whoa, he does not get swallowed up by that one.
All right, let's see. Dash attack. All right, Julian getting a little too risky. And a cool. Okay, here comes the Nair. Here comes a response.
Up air. Ain't the DI game strong.
Okay, here comes that upbeat. Oh, he spits it back at him. All right, Ike's open. All right, Ike is holding on right now. Ike is one of the brawling characters. Gotta be careful. Ooh. All right. Julian is very bold, but that's actually bait. All right, last.
I like that.
Look at him. Swiping.
And some smash.
Ooh, and Anikuba talking trash.
Ooh, and he looks like he has to back it up. Back, backing it up. He talks in a big game because he's backing it up. Here comes a Gordo. Oh, here comes.
All right. And punishes that up B very easily. Ooh, went for the read Julian there.
Julian needs to close this out as soon as
possible. And he does it. But 100%, though, he's looking
right
weak.
Right the deficit. All right, let's see. He's staying airborne right now. He got to be careful of those fares. And he has to also worry about those up airs. Okay, nice. I like that spacing from Anakuma dashing in and out of Julian's range. Here comes the next Gordo into the fair. Anakuma's been dancing around.
Ooh, and the neutral B will destroy DDD.
Oh my, does it smell like power in here? Oh my goodness. All right, here comes the Gordo. Julian, how you respond into an early throw of that forward smash? Another forward smash. He is just scaring it. He is throwing out forward smash for days right now. Looking like Oprah. You get a forward smash. Oh, here comes up smash.
And the up smash catches the up B.
Look at him. Look at him sweating.
And oh.
In his ear.
Is this the mind games that Indakuba likes to play? Is he living in Julian's mind rent-free?
Yo, after, since this switch happened, it looked kind of close at first, but ended into the pivots. He no, dude. Okay, catch him in the corner. Will he make it back to the stage? Yes, he will. Watch out. Okay, nice fair. Let's see how it's going to answer. Down tilt. All right, catches right into the grab. Julian throws out the Gordo. Into Ooh. The up. He's reading those out.
And the up air. Strong two stock for Indakuba in this next game. That brings Indakuba 3-2.
Quite the statement was made here tonight.
Indakuba two short matches away from winning, and Julian Easy three work. Long matches away.
Damn, Indakuba already popping off. He's popping bottles.
And wow, Julian just rematches immediately. Does not want a character swap. Just stays King DDD. He believes in his DDD. Now, Moon, what do you think Julian needs to do to adapt to this situation here?
Honestly, he's going for a lot of aerials, and that's pretty much where Ike reigns supreme. Once you're in the air, you're just seeing airs and up air. Julian needs to be a little bit smarter on how he throws out his attacks right now. I would assume that Nairs would be beautiful, but he really wants Ike off stage, and it looks like he's trying to get him there right now. Here comes the court. Oh, and Ike seems to... Now, and here's the situation I was talking about. Once Julian's trying to retreat back, he now has to deal with Nairs, up airs, and forward airs.
Right, Ike has those huge hitboxes that can work to not only deal a lot of pressure, but also hit the Gordo back at safe distances for Ike. So Julian has to find a way to play around this.
Yeah, and one thing I've also noticed that Julian's doing is throwing out smash attacks almost like they're like jabs, honestly. He's throwing them back to back right now. All right, Indakuba seems to be taking this really nice and calm right now. Oh my goodness.
Wow, the up air coming in.
Here comes this is the situation I was talking about before. Those aerials. Julian needs to find a way back down. Quickly answers with a down.
Ooh, that forward smash.
My butt does pucker. Okay, and catches Indakuba with the Gordo. Okay. All right. Oh, he goes right in. Oh,
the crowd chanting DDD. Whoa! Almost read him with that. And there's the forward smash edgeguard. That's what I like to see. Edgeguard him king.
Julian needs to respond quickly. I like that wait out with his multiple jumps. He comes through into the air with the Gordo. He has to find a way off that ledge. He did lose his sword. You got to be careful.
Ooh, nice. Okay. Mashes out of that one just in time before having an edgeguard situation.
Julian is in here now making that statement.
Wow.
Okay, Julian is making a statement back. 59%. He spits out
The Gordo.
That is quite unfortunate.
Live by the Gordo, die by the Gordo. Okay, edge guard situation. Oh, almost had him with that forward air.
Down tilt for Indakuba. Two down tilts. Oh, those are the Gordo the wrong way. Here comes the back air. I can see some more aerials from Julian, but he has to be careful. DDD does have a little bit of windup for that.
Fucking him. Oh, you hate to see this.
Omega, I don't know what Julian needs to do at this point to actually get back in the game.
Julian was playing strong. I think he just needs to keep it up and get that stock down and even this game out a little bit here. The Gordo.
Okay, how will he respond? And Akuba's waiting. Julian whiffs. Into the dash.
The Gordo. Ooh, the Gordo just runs out.
Okay, Julian throwing out down smashes. All right, those out the Gordos. Catches Ike in the shield pressure. Oh, good shield pressure right there. All right, here comes his aerial combos.
Indakuba talking more trash.
He's in his ear. Okay, nice fair.
Gordo coming out, of course. The up B.
Oh, and the Koopa's open, but no prospect. Chance of punish right there.
Ooh, Julian gets back. Ooh, nice. The forward smash almost gets him. Okay, I like that.
Okay. Gordo's in the air. Ooh,
there's the Gordo.
Okay.
Julian needs to wrap this up quickly.
He's taking way
too much. Come on, Julie.
But right now, Julian is in rage, so. He's wasting all of his.
There it is.
All right, here we go. Needs to get Ike out of here.
Oh, the up tilt. Oh, the up air is so dangerous. And there's the back air. Finally.
All right, 134. Rage is on DDD's side, but God is not. Let's see what Julian can answer with. All right, let's see some bears.
Come on, Julie.
All right, let's. Oh, the dash attack will do him in. It's now 4-2 in Nakuba's favor. Can Julian get one more game? Can Julian make a comeback here? Or will Nakuba wrap it up in the next game?
And Nakuba is on game point right now. This is where the chat starts to hum the theme of Say You Run. How will fun?
You know what?
Uh-oh. Oh, a character swap!
A disrespectful.
Wow. He says, you know what? You're not worthy of facing my Ike. Who does he choose, though? The mean gunner! Julian backs out.
Nah. I can't be his mean gunner. I can't do that.
Is Julian going to forfeit?
No, I'm not forfeiting. I can't fight.
Oh, Julian's making a switch of his own, it looks like. Now, to prevent a character switch of, like, counterpicking going on, and Nakuba, you're pretty much locked in. You cannot change your character after this. All right, let's see how Julian responds.
With Rob, okay.
Oh, my gosh. If this match can get any worse.
Brings out the pocket Rob, feeling like this is his best chance at defeating Indakuba's Mii Gunner. Mii Gunner has a lot of gimmicks. He's a very difficult character to understand because a lot of characters have been in Smash for so long, but not Mii Gunner. So nobody has a lot of matchup knowledge for him. And then Nakuba out here spacing.
Now, Rob does in fact have a zero death in this game. I don't know if Julian knows how to pull it off, but it's quite disheartening once he pulls up. All right, they're charging up their attacks. How eventful. Here comes the attacks. Closes in the distance. Into the read. Okay.
Ooh, the back air coming in hot.
Oh, Julian tries to go for the Hail Mary. Here comes the lay. Okay. All right, how will Julian respond? Ooh, with the laser. And Nakuba with the setups. Nice. All right, they're throwing projectiles back and forth. Oh, my God. Let's see what's going on. Here comes. They go back to the ledge. I thought he was going to Z drop. He throws it at his forehead. Okay.
Went for the hard read there.
Is that forward smash? I think that's forward smash. All right, here comes.
Who knows, bro? It's me, Gunner.
Who the fuck knows? Laser catches him. All right. This is actually a close. Down tilt.
Oh, the down tilt finally gets under the shield.
And, all right. Julian, how?
Julian getting brave.
Nice. I think that's F tilt. Okay, laser coming through. All right, let's see. He goes for a dash. Into the.
Ooh, the smash.
Now, the thing about me going to smash attack, it just has so much rate. Okay.
Oh, that grounds?
Yeah. I didn't know that grounds in this game.
Yeah.
I had no idea.
All right, Nakuba's taking his time to just zone him out. And he reflects.
Wow. And this is just a tie game right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Ooh, Julian goes. He did not need that. All right, now, Nakuba, knowing that Rob does have a reflector, has to be careful about how he responds. But Nakuba does seem not to care at all. He is going in with the smash attack. Laser, nice readout. Okay, he reads out. What is happening?
Wow, Nakuba looking flawless right now.
Okay, I don't know. What is that side B? I don't know. All right, here comes. He's reading. That's got to be down. So here comes. Look at this range.
Wow. Just a problem to deal with for Rob.
How oppressive indeed. Oh, sidesteps from Julian. Julian comes down. Down tilt. Into the.
Oh, that's.
Is that pretty much a smash attack in the air? What is happening?
That's fucking dumb. Yo, me guns are stupid, dog.
Some world famous Deons coming from Julian right now. Let's see what's happening right now.
You say world famous Deons? What?
It's no longer called Johns. It's called Deons. That's Yo, Rocket Man, thank you for gifting a sub to the Money Marsh. Big preach.
Okay, here we go. And Nakuba, actually, all right, he's grounded.
Oh, the combo.
All right, if Chilling can actually clear out Anakuba's stock, he could actually be in this, but he can't allow this to this gap to be widening so far. Okay, they're both shielding. They both respecting each other's options right now. Airs.
Ooh, the forward smash. Right,
how will
but
Chilling
me
respond?
Oh, we went for that.
And he okay. Wins. All right, Chilling needs to edge guard him hard.
Oh,
right now.
Go off stage,
he
Rob.
He needed that.
Yeah, he needed to go off stage there and just punish him.
Yeah. All right, let's see. Into the nair. And Anakuba's going with the nair. He catches with the nair. Here comes that up.
Ooh, the four.
All right.
Ooh, okay. Holy. He went for it. Oh, is he dead? Oh, he's alive. Thought I was going to see an edge guard from Anakuba there.
Down tilt. Okay. Julie needs to
come. Oh, come on. What the heck?
Wrist.
What move is that?
Don't talk to me like that ever again.
Damn.
Wow.
And me. Julie, so shut the fuck up, nigga. Play an actual character. Play an actual character.
We see the salt. We see the salt coming out.
Me, Gunner,
the trash talk is going live.
Play an actual character, Anakuba.
Oh,
that's bullshit. I don't respect that at all.
Damn, he said, I don't respect you, Rick.
He says he does not respect him. Holy shit.
Ike, whatever you think. You pick a character that you fuck.
Oh, that's fine, because at the end of the day, I still got that W. Sit down.
Shut up, nigga.
Team Afro. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my. And Akuba is repping sets out here, it looks like.
Wow. Oh, wait. The salty run back? Is that what I'm seeing?
This is looking like a grudge match indeed.
Okay, the DD. Okay, I thought we were done here, but Julian runs back into the ring. Julian has to win, or this will be quite embarrassing, ladies and gentlemen.
Julian, his stage. There's a lot of pride is on the line right now. Julian was singing. I've never seen some singing Johns. Call him Celine Dion. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna come up with this shit on the fly, man. I'm a gun. There we go.
Ooh, okay, wait. Julian with the. Okay, Julian right. Edge guarding now.
He needs another one of those fairs to fully get a meat gunner out of disadvantage state. All right, here it comes up here.
Oh, the Gordo combos. Okay. The back air came through.
Kuba. All right. And Kuba gotta be careful about those Gordos.
Now, he tried to swallow the grenade.
What can DDD eat in this situation? DDD is struggling right now. Parry from Anakuba. Now he's just styling on him. Now he is styling on. Oh, he can spit out the bombs. Okay. All right. Now Anakuba. Oh! That was a.
Oh! The spike! Julian says, I don't play Creed VR for nothing, but then gets destroyed regardless.
Hey, Julian answers back with a quick 15%. How will Anakuba respond? He catches
him. Ooh, almost faked him out there. The up air coming in hot. Followed by another up air.
Ooh, and Anakuba seems to be taking abuse of certain things that Julian just can't inhale. Oh my goodness. The Gordo seems to be a friend and foe in the situation. Eats the bomb. He spits it out. He tries to go for a dash. Ooh. He catches him in the Gordo.
Look at him.
All right, let's see. Oh my goodness. How do you win this matchup? Okay. I think, honestly, I don't. Oh, wait, what do you think Julian needs to do
in
this situation?
Like, the thing is, like, me, Gunner's so good at spamming out these projectiles. I think, like, I don't know, like, try to approach with some aerials, stay in the air as much as you can. He's got multiple jumps, maybe. Like, this is rough. And the smash.
You hate to see it. Julian actually ran back into the ring after that final set just to get put down again. Oh my goodness. Damn.
Looks okay, like someone jab string.
Okay.
Ooh, right, goes for the Gordo. Pressure. Ooh.
That was knocking his foot. Okay, oh my goodness. And Anakuba with the bait. He spits in the other direction, tries to catch him, catches him this time.
Julian does not want this percent to rack up. Needs to get rid of Anakuba stock as quickly as possible.
This is looking pretty grim.
Oh, my goodness.
I think that does, in fact, spike. Julian tried to Anakuba tries to answer back down. So this might be the end.
Edgeguard.
Ah, that's not what he needed. That might be game. Nice.
Edgeguard situation for Anakuba now.
All right, Julian grabs his eight. Look at that read. He ran out his jump off the ledge right there. He goes for the. No, this is risky.
The star saved him.
The stars.
Oh no. Oh no. Edgeguard situation for Anakuba. Is this it? That is
it. Look at him.
Oh no, with a spike. Oh no, you hate to see that.
I lost, though. That's a meme, nigga.
You lost twice. I don't want to.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. You play as a fucking meme. Shut up.
I don't want to hear nothing. You lost my name. You lost my third name. You lost to a character I don't even use.
You say you're close to Kefti. That's all you played in Smash. Or you were playing Knee Gunner. I don't want to hear shit. You
use that.
It's the same shit.
This is Smash Ultimate. Okay, you know what?
Smash Ultimate. Yeah, go ahead. Play a character. You beat me for character. I will say no.
He gives him the match he
wants. Dang.
Wow.
You beat a match you want, and if you win me, you say, I can't say shit.
Look at him.
Wow. Julian is very, very upset here today, ladies and gentlemen.
Give me a match. You win me a fair score, I can't say shit.
He said, give me a match. I need to be challenged. Now you don't come at me with gimmicks. Come at me with Smash Bros. Oh, my goodness.
Typical Rocky fashion. He's calling him out. I want a rematch.
Adrian. He wants blood. He's coming for blood. Pokemon Trainer. Wow. Using a character
This is his fifth main. This is a fifth main. He plays this character.
No, I don't.
I've never seen Inukubo play this character.
I have the Twitch footage saying otherwise.
If you have to say fifth main, is it really a...
Inukubo mains everybody in this game. What are you talking about?
Okay, well, here we go. Can Julian...
To get Julian to talk at a volume where we could hear him?
Now, Julian has a lot of pride on the line right now.
If Julian loses this one, then my goodness, he might have to go home and cry.
Now, Omega, what do you think happens if Julian wins this? Do they finish the sets? I mean, Julian challenged twice. Is the set, what happens after?
All I'm saying is that Julian cannot lose. That is the major thing to take away from this.
If Julian loses, he will have lost a best of five.
Look here! Look, listen!
Oh.
This is quite spicy. Get the popcorn ready, but no salt cause Julian got all the salt I need. This is what we follow. Sub and donate for lads.
Yes, Zachar, thank you for the $3.
Okay, here comes the Charizard.
Ooh, okay! The air dodge coming in hot.
Now, ooh, okay, here's up here. No, up here. Alright, Julian has to... Ooh, catch him with the cord. Okay. 3-2 situation here. Back to the Squirtle.
This is definitely going on YouTube, by the way. Holy shit.
Julian needs to find some way after knowing that this will be televised. Your demise.
But Julian does have a decent lead here, building up even more percent to go into this next stock with.
Okay, here comes the grab. Forward throw. Watch out, spike.
Okay.
Oh, disrespectful. And Inukubo throws
And Ivysaur, not a great character to recover with. He went a little too low there. And it looks like Julian might actually take this one.
Into
the Flare Blitz. Super effective. Switches out into Squirtle. Oh, is that it? Hey, he was at 30. He was at 30. Oh, my goodness.
And all right. Now, Omega, I did ask the question. Julian.
Shut up.
Challenged it.
Wow.
And won the challenge.
Do we go to 1-7 now?
What happens?
That was at 30. Yo.
Kuba, main versus main to end it all.
He says one ring to rule them all.
I beat you with my main twice.
Let's do it again.
Julian,
Last match.
Shit. He says this is for the title. This is it right here, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't win this, you win.
On the heels of the match.
What in the world?
On the heels of the match. Oh my goodness.
And it comes down to this. Ike versus DDD. Julian says, I lay down everything. This is the deed to my house. If I lose this, I am homeless. It comes down to this.
Tell him. We're playing on my stage for a reason. Because I'm amazing.
Okay. Right, this is do or die for both of these players here.
Inukubo with a strong start.
Okay. Ooh. Here comes the Gordo. Julian with some first damage. Okay, 34%. Still kind of close. He reads it out, Gordo. Okay, time.
Okay.
Julian is spacing him out.
Look at him stressing.
Oh! Okay. He spits it out. Okay.
Oh, no. Not a great situation. Oh, if he could have hit him with that fair, that would have been a great start for Julian.
Oh, my gosh. Down tilt into the up air. Okay, he's reading Julian out into the forward. How Julian's gone into the. Oh.
Did Julian give his controller to his older brother? The side B will be good, though.
Wait, what?
Do you understand who I am? This is Haiku!
Julian's a try harder. Thought he had the game in the bag.
The forward smash. Oh my god, my asshole puckered.
Fuck. Okay.
Okay, here it goes.
We're trying to see who will take first stock.
Oh no! Oh my god, that shield! And wow, Julian is doing a great job here. Wow, that's it! He takes the stock lead!
At 90%!
Oh my goodness!
Oh my, all right. Now,
can Indakuba get this done here? Uses the Gordo against him.
Indakuba needs to clear this out quickly. Julian cannot afford to rack up that much percent on him. DDD hits like a truck. Jab. It's
okay. Okay. Ooh. Okay. The air dodge came through.
Finally catching the Gordo. Okay. Julian needs to be careful with this jab. He's caught in the jab.
Look at him, black. All right.
You got to be careful about that eruption. Okay. Now, how would Julian respond? He baits out the up air. Julian needs to be careful with these aerials. Oof. Okay. Into the up tilt. Ooh. And the spacing.
Oh, my goodness. Ooh. Empty jump there. Okay.
Into the
air. Ooh. The up tilt. Watch out, Julian. Up air, and the up air will destroy him. This is back to being even.
Yeah, Julian just did not do enough damage that he needed to really secure the W. Okay, but it's still everyone's game. He spits it out. And Kuban smartly jumps.
Ooh, the shield.
The Gordo catches him. Julian is catching Indakuba now. Has Indakuba been downloaded? Oh.
Was Julian holding back for this moment?
Okay. Julian tries to go for a grab. He tries to go for an inhale. And Indakuba catches him with a knife. Here comes the Gordo. Snipes him out in the air. Into the fair. Okay. And Indakuba goes for the up tilt. Here comes that pressure. Down tilt. Here comes the Gordo. Snipes him.
Oh, my goodness. Fair. Both players racking up a lot of percent here. Indakuba still saying he's stress-free right now while Julian is sweating, according to Indakuba. The parry game coming through.
Double tilt. Into the dash. Into the Gordo. Catch it. Will probably leave Indakuba.
That would have broke his shield.
He did not need that dash on him. Indakuba smartly dodges it. Into the up here. He's hitting out his aerials. Indakuba just
forward smash as Indakuba takes a stock lead now.
Okay, here comes the down throw into the fair, into the nair, into the down throw.
Oh my goodness, what a string! What a string! Indakuba's looking strong. I believe Julian is sweating now. He's perspirating.
Okay, here we go. Julian needs to put pressure. There we go. That is
It comes down to this, ladies and gentlemen. This is why you visit twitch.tv/OmegaPro. The E is a three.
There we go. Here we go. He spits it out. Okay. Now, let's see. Indakuba does a 40%. It's still anyone's game right now. Julian's jabbing.
Oh, my goodness.
No. He spits him out.
Edgeguard situation. Oh, no. Oh, shit. The Gordos. Why did he do that?
That really opened him up. Okay. I like that fair. This is not a good trade. Julian cannot afford these trades at this percent.
It comes down to this, ladies and gentlemen. It's close. Who will take this win?
Oh, the up air, he dodges it. And the Kumao, he responds.
The Gordo.
It's looking wild.
Oh, shit. This is close. Julian is like one hit away from death.
Julian is tight right now.
Julian still has to rack up a good bit of percent.
The Gordo!
Look.
Julian, if you care about the Gordo, they are going to be the end of him. He jumps, and Indakuba does. Okay,
the dash attack, and Indakuba takes it!
Look at him.
Damn.
Alright, you won fair and square. That was good shit.
I'm bad on fair and square. Sit
down. Indakuba spits on his face as he reaches up there.
Wow. Indakuba remains strong. It was a close game, ladies and gentlemen. Are
and
you
this is
not
why we
entertained?
Don't give Julian any respect.
No.
I like how Julian was being nice and then Indakuba just fucking attacked him.
Yo.
I'm a dad. I eat my food.
Well, there it is, ladies and gentlemen. That was
imagine Julian proving his worth.
That was the grudge match between Indakuba and
Jesus Christ. What are you coming to start talking random shit? Like, shut
up. Suck my dick, little nigga. Don't be mad at me because Kuba beat your ass in your own game. Nigga. Ass sucks to be a nigga named Julian in 2019. Hate to see it. Oh, I have no friends.
Yo, like, and it cool. Did something
you, nigga. This is not what you want.
The gunshots went off at everyone.
Yo, Omega, where's the Joe Buddy gunshots at?
Oh, bro, real. Oh, my goodness.
Oh.
And that was the grudge match, ladies and gentlemen. Like, comment, and subscribe. Holy shit.
That was something called a set.